tattoo, so you think you can intern. Last week on the show, we had our show's first ever tie. This week, we are finally going to decide who this season's winner is through the ultimate showdown, naming the gnome. This event tests the most basic of intern knowledge, which instrument is which. After this event, it'll be obvious which of these interns actually pays attention in orchestra, and which of them truly deserves to be America's top intern. In this event, an unknown instrument will be covered and placed on a table, and whichever intern raises their hand the fastest and provides the correct name wins the round. And now, it's time to see which contestant has the skills needed to be America's next top intern.
Viola!
She now gets the $1 million prize. Congratulations.
Woo! Yeah!